Oh, we totally do.
That'll be 1264.
Avert your eyes, you perv.
It's not very hygienic. That's all I'm gonna tell you.
Emma, are you like this because you have an unnaturally large clit?
You just had to tell him, didn't you?
It kind of came out one day.
He says it's so big it's almost like a little cock, which says all kinds of weird things about him that I don't even want to think about.
You wouldn't want to be with a girl with an oversized clit.
No, because the next stop is a guy with an undersized dick.